Even as a vice admiral, Garp is undoubtedly one of the strongest characters in One Piece. So today, I'll be comparing his every form with the group of his strongest marines and his strongest pirates, the admirals and the yonkos. We will see how Garp can do against each of them one by one, so don't forget to watch this video till the end. Subscribe to our channel for more One Piece power levels like this one, and you can join our Discord server for One Piece discussions and debates. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. Although Garp seems to have clear upper hand, there is a chance Aokiji didn't went all out. Regardless, based on how fight went, I think it's fair to put Garp higher. What's your thoughts? Let me know in the comments. That's it. Prime Garp, I think, is stronger than everyone except Prime Whitebeard, while old Garp is capable of giving good fight to any of the current Yonkos that admire us. What's your thoughts? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting power levels like this one. Like this video and see you in the next one.